Okay, so then if you end up here, switch grip. That is straight. Where are we at? Uh-huh. Right? Not on the ball, huh? Nope. But that was perfect, right?
Face-off scrum, and then aggressive attackmen. I think the difference with Ohio State this season is Eric Fennell was so good at dodging a season ago. He demanded respect in terms of the defense and slide rotation when he had the ball. Ohio State, I think, needs some assertive attack play to loosen up some opportunities in the midfield because they're not getting a lot of unassisted goals. They have to have a guy that can draw a slot.
Buckeyes down by 4 goals. Penn State with possession. From the X. Goal to his right. Battling to try and get through Campbell. Buckley O's the freshman came in weighing about a buck 50. Coach put on about 20, 25 pounds. Which obviously he needed to do playing in these slugfest affairs the Big Ten often is. Back to his right. Has his face. And he beats Knees.
Love that. Rides motocross.
I know.
Still rides dirt bikes.
I learned that last week.